Oh, is this it? On the floor here you find a journal. The book seems torn and tattered, with only one page still legible. The dreams continue. I know not their import, but something must be done, else the Empire will surely perish. Perhaps I am mad. I know not. I will begin searching for the map in the southeast section of these mines, then continue west along the southern wall. I pray that I am not too late. Obviously, this journal was penned by Brother Barnabus. Okay, southeast section, and then continue west. Okay. Cool, alright. That's awesome. I can't really see what the... Can that go... Thank you. Alright. So it's not a secret wall, but it's just a door, huh? So just follow this wall around, actually. The wall to my left. And I'll put us in the middle of this little maze. Oh, crap. Oh, cool. A mark. Oh, I gotta check this weapon. It's gotta be battered by now. It just has to be, mister. Oh, it says useless. Oh. Alright. So I'm going to use the Staff of Strength now. Yeah, 83. Alright, so now... Might you've seen it all, okay. He said to the southeast, but I am going to explore this area nonetheless. Take this. Come on. Follow this wall around. There we go, this way. If I can get in there. I guess just continue south. Bongi bongi bongi. Have I been that way? Yes. Okay, I can go this way. What about this way? Mm. his stuff. Stuff. Why was that? Oh, why the jumps are, sometimes are so wimpy. I guess I don't press it down long enough. Oh, I don't even know if I can get this. Okay, oh, I can. A bracelet. Okay, cool. Oh! Yikes! Yikes. Yikes. There was two of them. Double trouble. Alright, we'll check and see what's up here. I've been here. Alright. We're homing in. They said southeast. So all I've got left is there. Oh, I need to check out that area though. Southwest. Okay. Now what? I say, can we go? Well, that's here, right? Yeah, we can't get in there like that. Looking for a dead end. Well, I guess, well, no, because that overlooks, no. It overlooks that open area, it's no good. Rest just yet. I don't see a good spot. So here, I just want to go through this. And then in there, I guess. That's so lame. I could do better than that. Someone throwing something at me. And then from here, oh yeah. South. What about west? We've been there, right? We've been west, yes. I don't have mana to be fighting you. From here, oh no, I just want to rest in here. Crenellation, can I buy it? It's over here. Replenishing. shield. Now hopefully we'll be good, we'll finish the level on this. Clicking. Alright, so I'm gonna go around this way. Where do I go now? Southish. Now I can fight you. Just, oh, that's the worst. Just don't panic, just jump normally. No! Oh, they're all over. God damn. I want to take him on for the XP. I don't know if I can get that one over there. I am releasing it. I'm releasing it. And there's more? There was like four of them at one point. Oh god. Oh! Eek! Never mind. They took down my shield from full strength, just like that. You know, I was saying this, that'd be the last time I have to do it. Yes, again. Okay. This time for real. Okay, so this way is a good way to go. We still got all this stuff over here, but we'll go this way. I don't want to pass through that area again, though. Toyful. Alright, let's just move over. Let's see what we can drop. I think I can drop this staff. We're using Staff of Strength, still worn. Oh, I was like, where's my buckler? My buckler. Ebony bracelet. Dropping all the bracelets. Except my ebony one, of course. Now we'll take your dagger, just in case it's magical. Probably not, but you never know. Let's check behind me, that's a corner. of stuff I drop. Yeah. So I've been here? Wait. Yeah, this came from here. Alright. So do we want north then? I haven't been there. Oh, I have been there. Okay, never mind. Alright, that's good. Don't need any more drums, thank you very much. Alright, west. That's funny. It looks like a face on its side. You got two eyes, nose, and a mouth. Alright, saving. Ah! He stopped attacking in the middle and just stood there. So here we've been there? Yes. So many of you guys. Oh. What is this thing? It has to be right in here. Unless I missed it. Oh, it's probably inside these two secret doors. Well, I can't get through there, actually. That doesn't match up, so I gotta use the... I'll go down here and use the, what do you call it? Fast wall. There you go. I will be right with that. Let's see if there's anything else around here. I'm thinking that, but I'm just gonna make sure. I don't think there's anything in there. Okay. Wow. Alright, it's gotta be in here. I hope I don't have another dungeon like this too soon. Give me a little break from them. Man, it just goes on and on. Okay. That Barnabus? body is obviously that of Brother Barnabus. His body has been ravaged by the denizens of this... Underdark? Okay, well... Ravaged. Guard your ears. You have found the map Fragment, only slightly discolored by Brother Barnabas's blood. With the help of the Brotherhood of Seth, you may succeed where Barnabas failed. Yay. Now, how the hell do we get out of here? Where is the way out? I guess the quickest way would be to use Passwall just to go through this. And then... Ugh. A lot of Passwall. Maybe we'll come up... here? Through there? This is in the way, these tunnels. Oh, the pain. Enough drums. I kill you. Oh yeah. I guess we have to pass through this crap. Yeah. It's not that far, actually. Is it right behind me? Oh yeah. That's pretty cool. We found it, like, right at the very end. I like it that way. Alright, so... Up here, right? Has to be. Yeah, you can go that way. Ha ha. I'll pick you off at range. Alright, we're almost to up to the next floor. But I don't think we turn here. Oh, we do, actually. Before you is a cunningly disguised secret door leading to another section of the mines. There's an absence of light in this area, only adding to the forlorn feeling of abandonment. Okay. The second message I know I remember reading. Okay, so we're here, in the middle of this crap. Ugh. We have to get up there. What's the quickest way? I guess up through here. And then here. At least that's the exit. There's no more floors to go up. see him in front of me. Hi. Bad puppies. Resistance. I might be able to make the jump though. Whoop. There we go. Okay, this way. I still have it on, right? Just curious, yeah. Yay! Just save. Nope, not fighting homunculus. I'm going where? Camlorn. So I need to go to this the southwest or something. Brotherhood of Seth. It's the Brotherhood of Seth Green over there. Alright, so I'm just gonna head west for a while and then see when we get close. You know what I can do? Hit the water and follow the water around. It's by the water. Pass through you like a ghost. Okay, good. God who protects this Brotherhood of Seth must be great indeed, for it is as bright as the summer day, yet comfortable as a shadowy place within. A pleasant floral odor of incense fills the air. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's right, we go through here. Don't you waggle your finger at me. Unbelievable! Inconceivable! I did not credit you with the tenacity you obviously possess. For my part, I gave my word to tell you the location of the Crypt of Hearts, and gods do not suffer men whose words carry no weight. Hold a moment while I read this map. Brother Helphus takes the map you recovered and goes into another room. Almost an hour goes by before he returns. He nods knowingly to you and then asks for your map. Quickly, he sketches out the location of the Crypt of Hearts, somewhere in the High Rock Province. Thank you very much. Now, all I want to do... is find the Mage's Guild. So I identify these things, and then we'll call it an episode. I would check to the east if I were you. Alright, well I'm facing east, so that's good. It's very near, Carolina Morsley says, reaching for your map. Let me show you how close you are. Excellent. What am I doing? That's the wrong map. Forgive me, my lady. Okay, good. Is that it? It's this one, I think. Hold on. It's the turquoisey building. I thought it was the one next to it, but that building looks rather mundane. This is it, though? This is the Mage's Guild? Okay. Because it doesn't look like a Mage's Guild normally looks. The doors of the Mage's Guild opens with a puff of dust that sticks to the sweat on your sunburned face. The smells of sulfurous potions burning and ancient scrolls of moldering parchment sting your nose. At least it is warm in here, you say to yourself. Alright, so it's sunburned, but it's cold outside. That's terrible. Alright, let's see what this stuff is. I guess that's not magical. Dagger? Steel dagger of agility. And the regular steel dagger. Dagger of Passwall. Regular dagger, okay. Got a lot of marks. Mark of Healing. Mark of Light. He's selling most of this stuff. Mark of Far Silence. Okay. Poison Dart. Healing again. Force Wall. Healing again in Sanctuary. Crystal. Wanderlight. Healing. Shocking. But true. Wanderlight. And... Passwall. Oh no, light, actually. Bracers are passwall. Yep, bracers here. Poison dart. Alright. wizard lock. Alright. I got amulets, and that's it. Four amulets, right? Elven amulet. This one's expensive. Ebony amulet. Ooh! Is that better than my adamantium? Let's check that out. Another elven amulet, and dwarven. Mithril. Alright. We took all that stuff. We identified all that stuff. So, let's see what we got. Adamantium amulet gives me 25. So then ebony. Wow, really? It doesn't improve anything? Huh. It's funny, none of the others change anything. Okay. I guess adamantium is better. Okay. So I'll be doing the selling, repairing, and resting off screen like I normally do. Oh. And oh, look at that, it looks like a face. With two eyes, a nose, and a mouth. The Crypt of Hearts is here, by the shore. We'll be going there next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.